Guys, how are you today? Yeah, it's Sunday today, and I hope all of you have a wonderful Sunday. And today we will reveal some news. It's a good news today because everyone have the wonderful week, previous week, and we also receive a lot of nice news about cryptocurrencies had hit 11,800. And there's a news about the US senator. He's give us some of the notes, some of the information about the news, and let's review up the news. Yeah, here's the news. It's about the digital currency. After the US seniors blossom corn and the digital money, what do we do with this? Yeah, what do we do with this? Yeah, good morning, our new audience. Good morning, Miss Phương Hà, Family Japan. Good morning, Mr. Tâm Đình Vlog. And now we will reveal the news. After the US senator blossom corn and the digital money, what do we do with this? Certainly the COVID-19 pandemic has certainly accelerated the digitalization of economy across the globe, opened up the discussion on the future of the digital finance services and whether our economy should advocate for the finance inclusion of the Bitcoin and the other digital asset. And despite of this one, the US Senate also give some solution to give a new a way for the CBDC, the central bank digital currency. Yes, with the CBDC, there are some pros and cons. And last month, we can see the digital money, the banking, urban affair, they hold and here hold is a virtual meeting together. And in the meeting, there's a rule of the road. What's the rule of the road? He wants four answer. He wants answer two. Being undertaken by different group, and the next one, consider the risk consideration on the development. And moreover, there's a problem. We need to specify the problem. CBDC should be sold or not, and what the payment innovation, and what the rule should be, and in alternative, according to the senator bill, he would allow Americans to open a zero fee bank account at the US banks are online and connected directly to the Federal Reserve System. That's the way for them to make the CBDC and control to manage their account. Banking of all means no more check cashing fee. No more paying to use the money you have already earned, and no more waiting until Wednesday to use money where you were paid on Friday. Yeah, this means people they can open the bank account directly with the Federal Reserve, and when with the CBDC system, the Federal Reserve sent directly to them. No more create the banking through the banking services nowadays. That is a new way so that the Federal Reserve control will be the central control of the CBDC. And what can we learn from the international market nowadays? There are some articles, some news to say nowadays we can reveal that on European Union, they also focus on the gaming system and making the CBDC He said started to develop the CBDC separately. Yes, and also in the other part of the world, we can have a look on June 18, the ABI is Italian Banking Association, and they share that it have approved the guideline governing its position digital currency or CBDC in Italy. And in German also have the Finance Stability Board appoint the regulator to observe as versus the cryptocurrency market. Yeah, and then we can see that if the EU can follow the China footstep, and also they also have some guidelines where there's a no law government cryptocurrency. Yeah, a lot of good news today. And also we can see the DeFi bubble is certainly growing. Today, this day is the beginning day of August, and a lot of things happening, especially the price of the cryptocurrency and the traditional market is also go up. This is a nice signal. Later we will go back to have a look of the chart of the Bitcoin and BTC. And now we go around to see what is the main news, the main headline, the other thing we need to discover. Just now we have discovered what do we do with the digital money when the US senator showed the pros and cons. And now we go back to see the other news. What's the other news? 1 hour ago, it's about the Ethereum. Yeah, Ethereum. A lot of news about Ethereum. And decentralized chains are building a live graph, but need a bridge. Yeah, that's right. It's also nice news about the decentralized chains. Because currently we also working with some of the McAfee team about the decentralized chain. Before we go to the detail of the article, let's say some hello to our new audience. Yeah. Hello, Ms. Phuong Thuy Yoga. Hello, Mr. Khang Nguyen. Welcome. Hello, Ms. Li Nguyen, Taki family. It's nice to see all of you join our live stream this morning, discuss about the cryptocurrency. Decentralized chains are building a live graph, but needs a bridge. Yes, a lot of people, they know about the decentralized chains, but they don't know how to access and how to trade on this. Trading on a decentralized chain is a zero. This is a zero risk losing your asset. People will ask why, because you keep all your secret key, all your assets you keep by yourself. And in this article say need a life raft. Why is need a life raft? Because recently we can see a lot of the X mean decentralized enthusiasm is a warrant. And with the trading of the DX is very low, nowadays is increasing in the volume. And in spite of the role of the DX is to take a place for the centralized chains, DX is clear set benefits in terms of fund security. Yes, security in the DX lies McAfee DEX, Swift DEX, IDEX, yeah, a lot of decentralized chains. Good morning, Mr. Bossy Vlog. It's all about the market maker. Yes, the market maker need to do something to make the volume that attract more and more new investor. Yeah, almost none of them are market maker on the desk today. Almost, All of them are interested in making on DAX in the future. Two things are clear about this. And it's what the problem. The clear issue that the market maker has spent millions of dollars in working hours to build technology and human capital that interface with the existing exchange. And if we build a new exchange in the X, it's hard for them to interest. Rebuild, they need to rebuild the system again from the beginning. And it's also the task of centralized exchange with any level of success. We have to meet these important participants where they are today. What's the missing from the X? You'll be thinking, oh, really know the answer. The new developments are great, but we must need room for growth. Yeah, need a lot of room for growing. And high latency and low performance, this is one of the thing issue of the DX. And the second thing, a lack of feature and non-standard format. It's a simple layer to system. There are some of the DX, they don't have the standard format. That's the reason. And here's DX needs 100% plug and play in order to new participants join the provide the liquidity with the minimal effort. The sum up thing is a lack of compliance. Lack of compliance is mean API format and documentation, unofficial standard to be joined up, to be matched up. One more important thing is know your customer anti-money laundering policy. Yeah, we have a multiple conversation with a market maker and the client engaged under the assumes that the X will complain. And now we wouldn't like to know what are we now? What are we now? We auto maker is we could know AMM as a solution for this. However, the price curve definition and less flexible option and other books far idea from professional. And let's I think that is enough for us to digest the news. When we read the article, we know 60% of this. Yeah, that's enough for us. A lot of thing. And now we can go to something about the Ethereum market update. I think the article about the market update is really nice. Yeah, market update about the Ethereum, the price, when the price rallied 70%, 75% to hit a 2-year high at 395. Oh, really? Yes, the price go up from 220 to 395. It's really a nice news, a good news today. Because why? Because the trigger, the strong Ether rally are the DeFi and Ethereum 2.0. Yeah, good morning, Mr. High Monkey Lock. It's nice to see you here. DeFi rose is bombing on coin, but they are bearing sign. Yeah, the bearing in the crypto trader Edward Mora, she said that. Yeah, parabola coming out of another parabola. It's a sign to behold TPS, also the sign subtain and will correct. If you are new in this space, buy deep, don't fall more at the top. Yeah, it's correct. Don't fall more at the top. And ETX 2.0 booster momentum. Yes, we can consider position factor that support the upward momentum ETS in the anticipation for ETS 2.0. When it's fully launched, ETS 2.0 would gradually eliminate miner from the network, and the new user for the participant. Every phase of ETH 2.0 over the next 2 to 3 years, bring Ethereum plus the final stack will be scarcely listed for ETH, and also the altcoin season will continue. All the other altcoins will go up, go together with the ETH Bitcoin when the price hit higher. And this is a chart of the ETH and USD 1 week chart. We can see it's the next resistance is 700. Whoa. We can see that it's really wonderful. 700. Every time, everyone may have the feeling, the thinking. The key resistance for ETH 780. Yeah, in the long term, we can see the Satoshi Flipper, he say in the Twitter. We need to land the eyes on this. Let me see, let's reveal something about crypto in ETH, okay, ETH BTC. And now we go to the next part of our discussion today in the morning is about the crypto trading view, price analytics. We will find the Binance, okay? Ethereum, Bitcoin, not the bear Ethereum Bitcoin. We say Ethereum USDT, USDT. Ethereum USDT on Binance, yeah, Tether's USDT, we can remember. Okay. Oh, it's wonderful. 387 today, 5 days, 387, and the chart like this, we click on here, and we go, and we will see this thing, it's a nice candle, it's a wonderful candle, yeah, now I choose the Fibonacci retracement, to see what the resistance in the article shared to us. After that, the Bollinger Band. Okay. And now we can see, wow, wonderful. The Bollinger Band is go up now. Now I choose the this range. 5 days. It's a 1 week. 1 week. 392, the 392, yeah, the price like that. It's worth zoom. If we want to zoom, we hold this. Yeah, okay. In this morning, in this early morning, it's hit 390, but it cannot crack the. It cannot break the resistance in the short term, but just now the article said to us the long term of the long term it will hit the 780 in long term of the ETH. And 1 month, let's see, 1 month. Oh, yeah. Now it's so hard to find the resistance. If let me see, oh, select the best range 5 years. Let me try to see a 5 year. Ah, just now they try to compare with the old time highs. So if compare with the old time highs, the price of course is will go higher, go further. Yeah, we all see here is the price around 387, and the expectation just now, the resistance just now is around here. The big 2000 2018 is like this. 1,201 ETS. Now there is only 388. Yes. That's why we have in the future it will list up. It will go further. And now, if I choose the 5-day only, the 5-day only, of course, the price go up, the price higher than, and we expect with the DeFi and with the DeFi and ETH 2.0 with the proof of stake, the price of the Ethereum will go higher and further. Yes, I also have a strong confidence on ETS, and we can move to the Bitcoin to see how's the Bitcoin running, because Bitcoin and ETS, they go together. Yeah, let's check what Bitcoin will be the best. Will be the best of the Bitcoin. Okay, let me review to see the Bitcoin BTC. No, BTC and USDT. USDT, yeah, okay. Oh, the trading view, they don't know, they don't understand this. Okay, let me go to BTC, USDT. Yeah, okay, it's nice. It's wonderful, nice. It's nice now. BTC, USDT. Okay, I will go to the chart from the Bybit. Yeah, this chart also, all the chart are similar, the same together. That's why we can reveal all the chart. Now the price expectation from yesterday, you can reveal from yesterday. The price just hit again the resistance. Yeah, 11,800. Let me check, let me find the next resistance. This on this other the polymer band if we want. Now we need to go with the dead rush 1 month. Yeah, hello, good morning, Mr. Duck Han. Good morning, Miss Ngoc Na, Las Vegas. Now we go to see the pair, BTC and USDT today and find the next level of resistance of this one. As expectation, let me see the higher when the old day, old time years, the old time of the price of Bitcoin, the cryptocurrency. Why? Why this not show up like this? I think why we can try with the 1 month. That's enough for everyone. Yeah, this is now is 11850 11798. Yeah, it's on the way to go up, and it's have been cracked at 1186. The next resistance is when I see here in the short. I think because weekend it will go sideways 11860, but the price will a little bit dip on Monday. Yeah, we all can be confident to buy in on Monday this day, because normally Monday and this day the stock market is also open and the price will dump a little bit, and that is a good time for us to join the market. And in the weekend, yeah, of course we scan, no one want to work, they want to stay at home, enjoy life with family, and they let the price of crypto go sideways. I also don't care about the price, the market today. Yes, okay, and now we can find the nice new stocks. Here is the VEST. The Fed is saying about the Microsoft reportedly put the TikTok acquisition talk on hold. Yeah, also nicely about President Trump say he will ban the TikTok in the US today. And how to watch the NASA astronauts Tony home in Space Dragon capture. Yeah, that's nice. And also there's a new good news today about researchers. Become their own lab rats with the DIY coronavirus vaccine. Yeah, it's a nice news. And Apple is now the world's most valuable publicity chase company. Yeah, it's all the news about the technology. And I think now it's 25 minutes for us for discuss. We have a few minutes to change to another part of discussion.